Hello guys, and welcome back to Oblivion. Last time we got here, we killed a bunch of guys. A bunch of bears as well. We stole my horse again because our horse died. And we are here right now. Yeah. Okay, let's get on the horse. When you jump, the horse's ears go up like. Come on. See? What shit. Are you serious? Yeah, I'm gonna bother with them. Okay, you can go here. No. Yeah. Come on. Come on, dude. Who's that? I'm going on foot. Fuck you, horse. Get out of here. What? Oh, shit. All right. Now what? Let's change the weapon. I should go up the hill, but I can't. The voice acting is the best. I might play Fallout 3 as well on my channel. We'll see. About Half-Life, I'm kinda burnt out from Half-Life and Doom and all this type of shit. Test someone. I want to go up there.
Come on, run while there's still time. The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed.
Run from what?
God's blood. You don't know, do you?
No.
Deidre overran Kvatch last night. There were glowing portals outside the walls, gates to Oblivion itself. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing.
The whole city can be destroyed.
Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead.
How did you escape?
It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can.
Wait. Come on. Let's see what's over here. I don't wanna like go straight to the quests and whatnot. I wanna explore a little bit. Hey, what's this? Oh, whatever. Let's change the appearance. Oh shit. Let's play a little bit with the Warhammer. Wow, that's nice detail, by the way. The weapon on the character's back. It's really cool, not a lot of games do that. It's a nice detail. But the animation, the falling animation is something different. What a shit. You're pathetic.
Don't feel bad. No one look.
Let's change our appearance. Oh, that's like black metal. Shit. Holy shit. Oh wow. Damn. Also, let's change the weapon. Hey, hey.
With the law on my watchword, I'll be confiscating your stolen goods. Oh, and no gold to pay your fine, hmm? It's off to the lockup then.
Resist arrest.
Then pay with your blood.
I then. Come on. Okay. No, you. What? How did you hit me? I swear, if I die now. What? Oh no. Can't I heal? No, don't die. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Save, because... You know what? Let's change to the bow. Don't I have the arrows? Oh, there we go. That's all. Okay, I missed. Don't I have any other? Oh. There I go. Come on. Asshole. Asshole. Castle Envy Clea. Some gold. Holy shit. Asshole. What? He disappeared. And now I expect to go inside town and everyone just...
The law on my watch, William. I'll be confiscating your stolen goods. Oh, and no gold to pay your fine, hmm? It's off to the lockup then. Then pay with your blood.
No. Oh shit. Holy man. Oh. What are these subtitles? Oh shit. Come on, jump. I'm gonna kill you. No, you. I need to heal. And I can heal, apparently. Ah, shit. No, what? Didn't I hit him? Wow, what the... Okay, I'm sorry. Ah! Okay, I think I'm dead. Holy shit. Yeah. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh well. What the shit? How? You make me do this. No. That's how we do this shit. Asshole. Oh. What's this? Sword. This. This I want. Don't you have any healing items? They don't have any healing items. The shit. You know what? Okay, now let's save. Castle Anvil. Hello? Is anyone here? Maybe not. What is this one? Is there anything? Blade and a shovel. I need to heal. Oh shit.
Stop! Oh. You violated the law. Since you lack the funds to pay the court, you must now serve out your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
Okay.
Hope you rot, criminal scum.
All your possessions have been confiscated by the guards. You'll get them back when you have served your sentence. Activate the bed to begin serving your sentence. And yeah, we are in jail right now. Leave me alone! Ah, damn it, I'm back to square one. Can't I just... Aha! Damn it! It's your fault. Damn it. Well, I have no other option. Okay. Okay, now can you leave me alone?
How do you do?
Oh, nice haircut.
I'm Verilor, Anvil's castle mage. Perhaps you've heard of my work on magical resistances.
Yeah, I don't care, though.
Good day. Keep your fingers to yourself, thief!
I stole the key. Come on, you dicks. What the... Yeah. What the hell?
Let's get this over with.
Fight. Whoa, hey, what's your problem? Yeah, so asshole. But I just kill him in front of you, man. What the shit, man. Anyway, what? I just killed him in front of him. What the shit, man? Let's talk to this dude.
Who will stand for the Aten One? Who will complete Pelennor's holy mission?
Shut up.
My children will thank you for your help.
What? Have a coin.
Thank you, kind sir. It's unbelievable.
The voices are different.
Saw anything. Makes you wonder about the confidence of the guard, if you ask me.
Any rumors, my dude? What is that name?
Everybody's talking about the prophet. After the attack on the chapel, people are inclined to believe almost anything. Sure. Go down to the chapel and you can't miss it.
he'll be the one outside, rather than passing by.
Yeah.
Blessings have truly honors upon me. Look well upon this chapel of the Bella. Look at the faces of the dead. This is your future. Evil has returned, and the Nine need a champion. Pelinal Whitestrake, once struck down.
Will you shut up now? Okay.
I'm so hungry.
Have a
thank you, kind sir.
Thank you, kind sir.
Blessings of our day.
Hey.
Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
I didn't steal anything. Pay gold.
Then pay no. With your blood.
Damn it. Damn it. Nee-hee. What you gonna do? Oh shit, he has it. Oh shit. He has a bow. Shit. Just run. Ow. Shit.
Look out! Who? By the Nine Divines! Who? That's all!
Oh, okay. Oh! The voice acting is the best. Stop chasing me, you dickhead. Okay, they're smart. You're a pathetic worm. You're the pathetic one. What? Okay. he just opened the door somehow. Ow. Suck a dick. Yeah, okay. Oh shit. Okay.
Two arms.
Oh. These guards are a pain in the ass, man. Some parkour, my dude. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm out of here, man. This shit. Can I? Let's wait.
Take this. It's from a friend.
What?
I don't have time to talk.
Mysterious note.
Hey, I don't read them. I just deliver them.
Okay, any rumors?
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members. They say that...
Okay, he's the same.
I?
No.
By the nine divines! A song! A song!
The voice acting. The shit, man.
Well now, what do we have here? Caught in the act and no gold to pay your fine. I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now it's off to jail with you.
But I didn't steal anything. Leave me alone.
And pay with your blood.
I will. Come on, dude. Follow me. Follow me to the rocks. Now you will see. Click save. Oh shit, okay. Jump, man. What? They went inside. Great. Gold, this. Yeah. Let's go over there and see what's up. Oh. No. No, come on. I want a lockpick. Come on. Come on. Is there any? The flying bow is a great place to eat. For this week only, we are putting twice as many leeks into our super normal. Why not stop being for a bow? Bring a friend. Tomato, pumpkins. I'm gonna steal everything. Potato, lettuce, cheese. I don't need this. Come on, dude. No, I don't need those. What? Close.
Look out.
Oh shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No escape. No escape. No escape. Goat. Yeah. Oh. Hello there. Yeah. Oh, wine. Wine, pear, rice, cheese. Now, this. I don't have any more lockpicks. Okay. What? Okay, let's get out of here. I'll play a little bit more and I'll stop the episode.
Yeah! Hey, come on now. There's no need to get violent.
You think so? Oh! What?
Stop!
Resist.
Then pay with your blood!
Oh, ho, ho. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Oh, he's got a friend. Come on, come into the water. Can do shit. Can do shit. Oh, you wanna play like that? Alright, alright. Let's play like that then. What? Okay, you know what? It's time.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Yeah. Die. Yeah, he's dead. Yeah. Oh, okay. Holy shit. What, you don't wanna find me when I'm in the water? Is that the problem? Oh, guess what? I have arrows. And you don't. Stay in one place, dumbass. Okay, if you wanna play like that, I then. Come on. God damn. Yo, okay there? Goat.
Does a lot of traveling to research her books. She must have a lot of experience to share. Ha! What is it? Yeah.
Bro, this is so powerful. What? I'm gonna take all the keys.
Stop! You violated.
Resist.
Then pay with your blood.
Okay. Bro, this is so powerful. What the shit? Three hits. Damn, I'm gonna play with this. Damn, this is so powerful. What the shit? Damn. What's over here? Okay, there's nothing. He's in the water. Dumbass. Yeah, I'm gonna play with this man. So powerful. The guards take 3 hits to die with this sword. Holy shit. Oh, so much food. Okay, that's corn. My personality is being drained. Okay. How much gold do I have? 64. Okay, let's go out. Damn.
Yeah.
This sword is so powerful. Shit, man. Hello there.
Astia Inventius, wife of the woodsman Pinarus Inventius. Always out hunting. Anything to avoid doing a little work around the house. We'll see.
Let's admire. Imagine.
Oh, please. My life is drab and wretched by comparison. Not now, not later, not ever.
Why?
Sure, that's cute. Not now, not later, not ever. Excellent. I accept. My life is drab and wretched by comparison. Yeah, I get it. Oh, please. Can't do better than that. Goodbye.
Will you stop rejecting me? Hmm? Will you? Look at me. Help him, man. She has us as well, what the shit? Damn. Okay, I think this will be it for today, guys. It was kind of a funny episode. Yeah, I will see you with the next one. Goodbye.